Nancy Pelosi is telling the athletes over there, shut up and ski, shut up and skate, shut up and participate. She said, you're not over there for all of that. Isn't this what we've been telling the Hollywood crowd? Shut up and act, monkeys. Entertain us, monkey. You are here to entertain us, monkey. These monkeys in Hollywood, monkeys in the NFL, monkeys in the NBA, monkeys in Major League Baseball, monkeys in the NASCAR. Here's a banana. Entertain us some more. Entertain us, monkey. Shut up and play sports. Entertain us, monkeys. The only reason you could be kissing up and sucking up to China is because you're a communist scumbag.
You're there to compete. Do not risk incurring the anger of the Chinese government because they are ruthless. I know there is a temptation on the part of some to speak out while they are there. I respect that, but I also worry about what the Chinese government might do.
And everybody's kissing up to China because most of these people are communists. There is no other excuse for it. And they're telling us now she's telling the athletes, you don't want to incur the anger of the Chinese government because they are ruthless. Well, why we keep talking about Russia if you can't speak freely in China? See, this is what gets me about these people, what makes them so dangerous. She's admitting that they're ruthless. Why is Joe Biden and you too, Nancy, Mitch McConnell, why is all these people, the Bushes, why they was doing business with China? Why hasn't been, give us the same kind of coverage on China as you was giving us on Russia? Because every time something happened, Russia. Now they're saying the truck drivers got something to do with Russia now. They're calling the truck drivers racist. Liberals just have no shame. But notice what Nancy Pelosi says. You're not going over there for all that political stuff. Shut up and participate in the Olympics, she's saying. This is what we've been trying to tell the athletes the whole damn time. Shut up, monkey, dribble the basketball. Shut up, monkey, throw the football. Shut up, monkey, hit the baseball. Shut up, monkey, drive your car. Shut up, monkey, and do some acting. Repeat the lines, monkey. Cause I know I don't understand. Just how you love, you doing no one else can. Come and look at some crazy right now, you're the
to buy a new dress. If you ain't there, ain't nobody else to impress. The way that you know what I gotta do is the beat that my heart gets when I'm with you. But I still don't understand just how you look and do a no just game. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now.
Nancy Pelosi is saying, I'm gonna start calling her the eyebrow woman. What the eyebrow woman is saying, I just can't get over those eyebrows up here on top of her head. But anyway, what Nancy Pelosi is saying is that, shut up, monkey, and do what you're supposed to do. Entertain us, monkey. What is wrong with you freaking monkeys? Stop trying to tell us what to do, because Chinese are ruthless. They will kill you. So freedom of expression can happen over here. We can badmouth our government, but you can't talk bad about the Chinese. Shut up, monkey, and entertain us.
When I talk to my friends, oh, Wiley, who we think he is? Look at what you did to me. Titty shoes don't even need to buy a new dress. If you ain't there, ain't nobody else to impress. The way that you know what I gotta do is the beat that my heart gets when I'm with you. But I still don't understand just how you look and do a no just game. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love got me looking so crazy right now.
Come on here with this fake news like that. They're killing us in the street. They're literally killing people in China. Some reporter was going to try to report, so they escort to get out here with it. You in China now. Why did the committee give China the Olympics in the first place? See, this is the thing why I laugh about the tree huggers telling me about climate change. Is China paying attention to climate change? You think the Green Deal will pass in China? China will laugh at you. But these same liberal left-wing nut jobs who always encourage the Hollywood and athletes like the Robert De Niro, he get on TV cussing Donald Trump. Where's Robert De Niro about China? Where's Meryl Streep? Where's all these Sean Penn? Where's all these people? Give LeBron James the microphone now. Ask him what he thinks about China. Because you remember when the president, one of the president was of the Houston Rockets, when he said something, LeBron James rebuked him. I mean, Mr. Runaway Slave LeBron James said, you spoke in ignorance against China. Everybody knows what China does. Everybody knows China are bully communists who don't give their citizens any rights. And what's so laughable about this is they're the one who gave us coronavirus. It came out the lab. I'm not arguing with the stupidity anymore. No, damn well it came out the lab. Everybody knows this. But I don't care what Anthony Fauci said. We know he's lying. If you're stupid enough to believe Nancy Pelosi just said they're
rude. I would say to our athletes, you're there to compete. Do not risk incurring the anger of the Chinese government because they are ruthless. I know there is a temptation on the part of some to speak out while they are there. I respect that, but I also worry about.
So if they're ruthless, why is Anthony Fauci and the rest of these people making excuses to act like we can trust anything they say? They purposely, it got away from the lab, but they purposely lied about it. They knew what they had done, they lied about it. And they lied about, why would we believe anything the Chinese say? Anything they say. But you can't even criticize them. Some woman, I think it was CBS or some, was this is so wonderful, the Olympics. China is showing people how it really treats its people. Are you stupid or is it a propaganda thing? You cannot be this stupid. And before I stop, why is Nancy Pelosi's eyebrows on top of her head? Who does her eyebrows for the love of God? This woman has all this money and her eyebrows is jacked up. Not only is they up here, they crooked. Her eyebrows start right here. Her hairline starts right here. Eyebrows right up under there. They jacked up and they crooked. Who does her eyebrows is what I like to know. I'm not an eyebrow person. I don't know nothing about cosmetology and all this, but I bet you I can do eyebrows better than that. That is ridiculous. Who did that to you, girl? You need to sue your boutique. Whoever did that to you need to have a lawsuit on them. You going out in public like that. I don't know what she looked like. Looks like a hot mess. Look like when your mascara just runs, like it just ran all over the place, just escaped. A runaway eyebrow. Would somebody please arrest that eyebrow? It's running away from Nancy Pelosi. It's scared of her. But Nancy Pelosi is telling the monkeys over there, shut up, monkeys. You're not over there for all of that. But when it comes to the United States, they're so proud of the athletes who speak against all of the racism going over here. They're killing people over in China. What you talking about?